Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you my fall makeup look. So let's get started. First I'm taking my Maybelline Color Tattoo and Bad to the Bronze, and this is what it looks like. And I am applying it all over my eyelids, and this is going to act as my eyeshadow primer. Next is this light tannish brown color, and I'm applying it on my crease. This is going to be my transition color. And then I'm taking my orangey caramel color and applying it below my transition color, and I'm using a blendy brush. Taking this magenta color and mixing it with the red, and I am applying it on my outer corners of my eyes. And then after that, I'm gonna go with two different purple colors. And I'm also gonna apply that on the outer corners of my eyes to mix in with the red and that cranberry magenta color-ish. And I'm going to take that orangey color again and applying it on my crease, above my crease, so the colors can blend together seamlessly. And then I'm gonna go with that white gold color I'm applying on the clean part of my lids. Taking this pearly white color, and I'm going to apply it on my tear ducts, and I'm using a small dewtub brush. And I'm taking this white matte color to highlight my brows below my brow bone. And take your favorite gel eyeliner. I'm using Maybelline Eye Studio. And I'm just going to make my wing. After that, I'm going to pop on some lashes. For my foundation, I'm using Maybelline Matte Mousse, and I'm in the color Natural Beige. And I like to buff out my foundation using a brush like this and setting my face with a pressed powder, and this is by NYC. For my under eye concealer, I like to use two. The first one is neutral, and then this one is for, the second one is for like a highlight under my under eyes. And then I like to set the concealer with Ben Nye banana powder, and I'm contouring the hollows of my cheeks. And on top of that, I like to apply a bronzer for a bronze look. I also put bronzer on my forehead and my jawline and contour my nose. And going back to the eyes, I'm using this Bella Galore brown eyeliner, and I'm applying on my waterline. And then I'm going with the dark brown color, and I'm applying it on my lower lash line. Then I'm taking a light purple color, and I'm applying it in my inner corners of my eyes. And take your favorite rosy pink blush, and I am applying it on the apples of my cheeks. For the lips, I'm going for dark red lips, and my lip liner I'm using is by NYC, and I'm just going to fill in my lips, then I'm going to top it off with a dark red lipstick. And that is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and thanks so much for watching. Bye!